right? Like paint.
Oh, yeah.
Jewish faith, how they have, I think it was like the Western Wall, where they, if you can go there, they always kiss the wall. Is it kind of like that?
Okay, I suppose.
Sort of like, yeah, like an important thing like, to do.
Why? And that's something that didn't change. I mean, the Kaaba itself, the structure itself has been pretty.
Hey, Riley, could you translate from Greek to Spanish?
Because honestly, it was the best illustration that I could find in terms of like showing the inside and the outside, and I couldn't find one comparable in English. And you don't necessarily, you don't have to know this level of detail, right, of what these things are, but it is really helpful. The diagram itself, I think, is really helpful in just figuring out, like the first time I saw the Kaaba, I thought, like, is it solid, right? Like, what's on the inside of it, you know?
When
like,
you went there?
What is it made out of? You know, who gets to go inside? Like, I had lots and lots of questions. And I think that this illustration is really helpful in just kind of pulling that apart. But you don't, you know, I couldn't find one in English that was as, had the same level of detail. Okay? All right. So we are going to, okay, take a trip.
Oh, I need to get
inside. Has anybody been? Or does anybody know anybody at this time? Yeah?
Has a pattern. I don't know if the chair
Second most, I'm sorry, worship religion in the world, so.
Oh. Okay.